key to these classes is diversity. Sports cars, grand tourers, and performance coupes and sedans. Here we go then, rolling start. Mark Bowden leads Tom Herb. Mark Bowden would lose the lead to the fast pace and the straight line by the Dodge Viper. In GT, Jeff Courtney finally getting the lead over Stephen Davidson.
Finally, Sebring, the hardest race I've ever done.